Vivek is a very caring and a very loving partner. We share a lot of common interests. Like he really, loves to go out and spend time with the friends, and I like the same. And he's a very good cook, which I've got to know. But though I've not eaten anything except pasta, but I'm sure he'll cook a lot of he'll cook a variety of food for me. And I'm looking forward to have a beautiful life with him.
On this very special day, I want to let Neha know that I really love her, and the way we started our journey could be anybody's dream, and I can't wait to start a beautiful life together. I think we share a lot of common ground, as in she's an amazing cook, and I love her. Love to eat food, we both love to go out, and we both are social, and we both are independent, and most importantly we both are doing pretty okay in our careers, and I believe we will have a fantastic life ahead, and I'm very confident that we'll complement each other. And I just want to let Neha know that me, my sister, my mother and my father will definitely treat you as a family member, and we can't wait to welcome you to your new house. I really love you too.
तुझे इतनी सी भी खबर कि तेरी सांसें चलती जिधर रहूंगा बस वहीं उम्र भर रहूंगा बस वहीं उम्र भर है जितनी हंसियां मुलाकातें हैं से भी प्यारी तेरी बातें हैं बातों में तेरी जो खो जाते हैं आऊं ना होश में मैं कभी बाहों में है तेरी जिंदगी है सुन मेरे हम सफर क्या तुझे इतनी सी भी खबर
मैं हो गया
मैं तो यूं खड़ा किस सोच में पड़ा था, कैसे जी रहा था मैं दीवाना। छुप के से आके तूने दिल में समा के तूने छेड़ दिया कैसा ये फसाना। ओ मुस्कुराना भी तुझी से सीखा है। दिल को सुकून चाहिए पूरी एक आरजू चाहिए जैसे पहले कभी कुछ भी चाहा नहीं वैसे ही क्यों चाहिए दिल को तेरी मौजूदगी सास यूं चाहिए तू चाहिए तू चाहिए शामो सुबह तू चाहिए जितनी दफा जिद हो मेरी उतनी दफा तू चाहिए
तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः।